communist in Portugal.
Yes. Hello.
He's usually on Portugal's side all the time. Put McLeod.
What's the betting on a call app question on Super Tuesday?
Tivemos hoje presentes naquela cerimónia do cemitério memorial. Estavam tendo lua lá no memorial.
President, a very large Portuguese press contingent with the Prime Minister today.
I believe that that was what I was seeing.
We saw a lot of them last night.
You speak about the weather again. There's a little pile of snow out on the lawn where somebody shoveled it up so it didn't melt as fast as the rest of the snow. Now, we had a big snowstorm several weeks ago. And I watched for days and days that one little pile was left up, figuring that when it was gone, winter was gone. When it was gone, the next day after it was gone, it snowed again. Now I've got another one to watch. Okay.
Mentioned in the other room yet that it was just about a year ago that we were meeting here, and it's good to have this meeting to continue some of the things that we talked about then. We had started to touch on Central America and problems there, and we were most appreciative of the moderating voice that you've been in such forums as these.
Prime Minister's not here.
Can't be tech, high technology.
Yes.
Thank you. And I would be here, and just to have all of you back, to have you here, we are trying to touch on Central America. And I know that in many of the European countries there's a lot of misunderstanding and some hesitance about proving that we're trying to bring that down. And so, just of maybe saying things that you already know or agree with. I can tell you how we see that and what the situation is with El Salvador.
Fortunately, my mother saw that we got the church.